a kid with a good bridge, afraid it's a stage. Couldn't write a sentence on a page. Wasn't in living loud cage, just learning his ABCs. His 1, 2, 3s. A kid with a dream that let his soul scream. Hear the pain, hot to tears in the rain. Bullet for being educated, cause being a nerd was overrated. Inside hate was being created. A cage demon deep inside, you can see him only through the eyes. Don't be blind, you can see through the lies. Trail of tears when he cries through another silent night. Mom and dad and young always had a fight. Was afraid to say what's on his mind. Lives every day with a smile, but you can tell he's a lonely child. He has no friends, wanna like to end, wanna be 6 feet deep under. Forget about his sister and brother. Mad at the world and would fuck her without the rubber. No lubricant, just use the butter. He wanna let everything loose, either with a gun or a pen. But a pen, he would choose to talk to me and you. By middle school, he was a fool. Hated school, hated everybody. Thought everybody was a copy while he was an individual. Everybody was a group, he was a single kid. Misunderstood by his rude attitude. He was always in trouble, thought he had a double afraid of himself. Cause he's the devil himself, was smoking blood, not give a fuck. Emo looking skater punk, getting drunk, bread stuck, popping pills so the pain would be kept. He couldn't take it, he hated it, so he grabbed a pen. His true friend that understood him, never told him he was wrong. He ended up writing a song, title was I Don't Care. The song was never shared. He was just glad to get shit off his chest. Now he needs to let go of the rest. So he wrote more, more and more, till his hand was sore. And when he was born, lights up a throw on some endo to let go of thoughts that was red hot. He would stop, write a light down, then go back to messing around. Only felt peace when he was writing. Talk about the distance and fighting. Wrote another song named Every Day I'm Crying. Rock was his getaway, the strength to make it through another day. Every night he would pray, but God never answered. He never went to church and never blessed by a pastor. Wore a crown around his chair so he would feel blessed. On his songs he would confess the stress, the evilness. He needed help, he couldn't help himself. He was going crazy, but raps were amazing. Still be blazing with smoke every day. Any way to get away from the pain. He couldn't take life, so he grabbed the mic. He wrote what's on his mind, never held back when it came down to rap. Even after a year of writing, after papers just piling, he met a guy that liked his rap, so he put him in the studio, gave him a chance. Together they made a song called Baby Baby. It was a girl crush, just talking about chicks, but the kid wasn't really into that shit. So he quit, didn't work with this guy, didn't like his rhymes. Now the kid is by himself, no one saw him, he went stealth. He would continue rhyming, his skills were multiplying. He would write better songs without even trying. He never gave up on his dreams to get on the stage and scream, let out everything. He would always rap in front of the mirror, just to see how he looked in this career. He wants to be number one, the top, then he never gave up, he never shut up, he'll always put up. He wasn't writing, he was rapping, sure there was people laughing. They said he'll never have the opportunity to make it in the rap community. He hears a beat, that's the call of duty. He's there to kill a beat, feels a battle, there's no retreat. No acceptance of defeat, even through emotional times of his life. He never thought twice about his music career. He wanna make it and have some fear. Even though he would always write, the kid thought he'd never see the spotlight. Well guess what, the kid's right behind the mic.